Bastino on the drive. Kicks it out to Sivori. Savory's three is good. Western Kentucky leads it with 9 seconds to go in the first quarter. McKendry gets it. Goes all the way across. Finnegan behind the back. 1 second. No time on the clock. And the official threw up a hand for a foul, but she's not going to call the foul. Coach Killinger not happy, but that is how the first quarter will end. Western Kentucky leads it 13-12, and we will take a break. Be right back with the second quarter